Look at all that chickens!
I'm supposed to be a man if I got floppy indicators.
I don't know. Freaking 206.
I know, right?
Come out to South Auckland, it's like 199. And 95's 217.
And that's only 95.
And that's, yeah, add another like 7 cents for 98. Look out, lady. Okay. Concentrate on the road so that you don't die. Is this One Tree Mountain? Yes, let's go in here. Look at the good doggo taking a poo in the field. Oh my gosh. Might bottom out, go really slow. Why is the footpath closed? Path isn't closed. That's gonna end badly. I can't ride off-road to save myself. Where did Hamish get to? I can't do it! Hamish, what are you doing? You're gonna get lost! Panoramic, cinoramic, ceramic. Here we go, classy dismount. Adventure man. Okay guys, so this is my 45,000 kilometer review. This bike has given me nothing but problems. You know what? I've had to fill it up with gas less than 200 kilometers in, man. That's just a problem. Every second day.
The indicators are too floppy. I don't like it.
They need to be stiffened up. How else are you going to get a woman if it ain't stiff,
I'm
you know?
I'm supposed to be a man if I got floppy indicators.
You tell me. God damn.
Man is eating the peace sign.
Oh my gosh, he is too. Enhance. Okay, anyway, I got to do a pattern scan. So people can see the views, and you gotta hold your head and move slowly. Right, let's go climb another mountain.
What other one is there? Not that one, I think.
There's that mountain, and then it's nearly 7 o'clock. And then we go to the hard park, yo. Like, I did 412 k's an hour on my bike, and then I like knee down past a cop.
I've never even ridden anywhere except the cafe. What is it like?
Right, to that mountain. Can we go up that one?
I think so.
No hands in neutral. I'm not enjoying this. Woo! Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Six stunts, bro! We have to go right somewhere though. Where is this mountain? Yo, fellow motorcycle enthusiast. Jokes, you're on a moped. I take that back. There's the mountain. Can you see it? It's a slightly darker shade of grey compared to the grey of the sky. I think I'm lost. This isn't it, is it? I think it's the next one. This is the one. This is the one, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, look, views. The GoPro can't pick any of this up, which is a shame because This is what people trek miles and miles to see. The cabbage trees.
Cabbage trees.
Race to the bottom.
Yeah,
I braked for too long. Swap up there somewhere.
Alright, I'll follow you then.
Hopefully we'll get a red light.
Hopefully we'll get a red light.
Wait, here we go. Oh my gosh. Quite excited to see my bike being ridden from the third person. You know, now I get to see what I kind of might look like. I like your brakes.
What, are they good?
They feel good. First impressions.
I'm so bad, eh? I've got a sore face from smiling.
It's talky, it's a different talk though. You're comparing a thumper to a four banger. Oh, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Wow, that's incredible. The DRZ sort of runs out when it gets up there. So it runs out of breath. This is like, oh yeah. Oh, this is so amazing. My bike sounds a lot better with that pipe. Gets to about 6.5, 7, there's another. I've still got like another 4 grand to go. I'm still pulling. Wow. Now, the other week we ran out with Sam. Sam's got a 2018 Gixxer 600. And Hamish went for a little blat on that. And he said, man, that new Gixxer is so smooth. Now, to me, coming from that lumpy thumper, this is so smooth, so I can't imagine how much more smooth and refined a brand new Gixxer is, or any four-cylinder sport bike for that matter. How's it going, mate? I've only been to 9, and it's still like, go on, go on, go on, there's another 4 grand up there, go on. Has this got no lights on? Boss, you might want to turn your lights on, eh? It's dark. There you go. Bloody white ass bike. Damn, that was a short light. Oh, we're swapping. Oh, that's you! Who the heck's making that hysterical noise? I've lost your kickstand.
I'm gonna fucking buy one. Yeah, when I crashed it like bent the lever up.
Oh man, that's so epic. So you getting that leg out action?
Yeah, I looked up YouTube videos of how to do it.
Back on my girl off. Just all feels weird.
Yeah, same.
I feel like my feet are like, ooh.
Oh, there's a policeman! Ruin all the fun. Are we creeping?
Police!
Hurry up! How short is that light? There's like three cars. What are you doing, you clown?
Yeah,
because a cop will see you and you'll get arrested. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the next video. See ya.